These scientists are testing sewage to track the spread of emerging diseases, many of which are now increasing due to climate change.
Because of climatic risks, there are more infectious diseases. Our gut biome changes, and there's chemical changes happening in the sewer systems itself. Drought, floods, heat waves, all of these lead to changes in the sewer system that can give us some advance warning.
Testing wastewater, also known as environmental surveillance, is a promising solution that may blunt the impact of climate-related health risks, especially for the poorest communities.
This can help us plan and prepare for the next pandemic, perhaps even the next disasters that are going to hit us.
To solve the world's most pressing problems, we need to trust those closest to the challenge. These are the solutions that make our world a better place for everyone. This is Rethinking Possible.
The sewer systems are capable of catching much more than COVID-19. That was just the tip of the iceberg.
India is one of the most vulnerable countries to climate impacts, and science suggests extreme weather like rising temperatures affect the pattern of transmission of viruses. Beginning with an effort to track COVID and other pathogens in wastewater, Swasti's precision health platform is expanding beyond infectious diseases to gather evidence on climate-mediated health risks.
It's only now that people are beginning to recognize that climate has a direct impact on people's health.
They're focusing on three areas. Heat-related risks like heat exhaustion, illnesses caused by severe rainfall and flooding like malaria, and respiratory diseases that are caused by air pollution. To do this, they're employing frontline workers to gather community-level data in addition to testing wastewater, in an effort to find a correlation between infectious disease and the changing environment.
To achieve health outcomes for all, one needs to be able to catch those risks earlier. Our dream is to see this scale up in as many cities as possible so that the cities are better prepared.
The goal is to provide valuable evidence as to why people are at risk and determine where or when people are falling sick. If successful, the team at Swasti can drive actionable insights. For example, they can work with partners to ramp up masking efforts for toxic air pollution, or implement cooling solutions during dangerous heat waves, even increase intake of vitamin C during cold or flu season.
We want to be able to show that, hey, there's a link between climate and health, and therefore we have to be responsible for our footprints and call to account to those who are not.
If we don't, Swasti believes the changing climate will lead to health consequences, especially for the most vulnerable populations. And the time to invest in adaptation strategies is now.